iXm can record in wave, broadcast wave and MP2. And you can choose between these formats in the iXm user or iXm admin software. The files are saved in a sequential order on your iXm. In the iXm user software, you can also set up additional file names. You can transfer the data from your iXm microphone to your computer with the provided USB cable or the SD card inside the microphone. But don't remove the card while you're recording.